the last rose of summer left blooming alone. All her lovely companions are faded and gone. No flower of her kindred, no rose but is nigh to reflect back her blushes or give sighs. I'll not leave thee alone to pine on the stem. Since the lovely are sleeping, go sleep thou with him. Thus kindly I scatter the leaves o'er the bay, where thy name of the garden lies sinless and dead. So soon may I follow where friendships decay, and from love's shining circle the gems drop away. When true